by Bob Darrow. I sing this song hoping you'll all find out the manner of the Yardbird Suite. Leave you no doubt, tell you about Charles Yardbird Parker was his name. The facts, he carved his fame in history. A sax for his axe. His improvisation was miraculous. A mastermind of rhythm was he. He blew notes that nobody had ever heard before till then, blew them as they'd ever been. So often true as genius seems to do, he suffered his life through and gave us a Yardbird Suite. Oh, because he never stopped blowing. When he had his miserable woes, he seemed to poor man his own, he'd make each person listen, feel he had never known what being low down could be. And he knew that blowing up beat music gonna set him free. He blew and blew and blew until he had the changes, had the sound, and that was long before we knew when he was just a boy in Kansas City. So pretty. After he came to New York town, all the local jazz listened in admiration. It was long before his son sounds around the nation, and Dirt deserves a credit for the stimulating renaissance of jazz. It makes me very happy to announce a goodly portion of his best works recorded. So have a treat, hurry up and get yourself some Yardbird Suite.
Pencil broke, as Dad used to say. Oh, man. Oh, man.